Alright, so, episode 14.
Yeah, let's see. Cao Cao rescued the Emperor. Yuan Shao is a huge idiot for not getting the Emperor. And,
it's all about that Emperor, dude.
Zhu Yo told him so, and, like, you know, good job. And, Liu Bei is gonna get tricked again, like he always gets tricked, and, fight Yuan Shao, and, we'll see where that goes, starting now.
Will we? Will we see where that goes?
We will, actually.
I was bad, though, when I got my, like, financial aid. That's what I bought. Yeah, it was super, super bad, but...
Oh, are you kidding me?
Dude,
are you kidding me?
I bought him because he had so many guns.
How much was that?
With shipping, $300.
Ooh, how big is it?
It's not a slideshow one. But at the same time, I'm going to go to...
So if you...
I'm going to go to Celebration, and I would have bought one anyway.
For our listeners, he just showed us a picture of a huge dildo.
Dragon Ball.
All right. Anybody who knows, like, Star Wars, like, slideshows, like, those big-ass, like, you know, G.I. Joe old-school action figures, that's what I bought. I leave the giant diddles to other people.
Elder oh, man. When the brothers are all suited up, all like,
mm-hmm.
beefy.
His hat is now, like, armored-looking.
Yes. Of course it's armored.
It's awesome.
There's just no armor in it. It's just the hat that
they
is
have
armored.
They got the sun troop, too?
No.
No? That's all okay. True?
So, well, you missed some things. After all the lords fell apart and everything happened and blah, 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 one of Liu Bei's, like, generals went to Gongsun Zan, who's the guy currently fighting Yuan Shao, and he's like, hey, I need some soldiers to help. And then Yuan Shao's like, all right, or not Yuan Shao, Gongsun Zan's like, all right, I'll send some guys. And he's like, you know what? Actually, never mind. Don't send me any soldiers. Give me Zhao Yun.
Oh, wow.
And he's like, okay, so he got just one soldier, but Zhao Yun's probably one of the most badass dudes in the entire show. Then he wears white just because he's different.
Well, he's from the south.
He is from the south.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Which makes sense.
Well, like, yeah, like he's super badass.
Yeah. South.
And now he's with Liu Bei. You know.
Well, the southland produces the finest fighters.
Nice.
They do. They do. But yeah, like so, yeah, Zhao Yun is super dope. Zhao Yun, the spirit of righteousness, the dragon of Jiang Dong? No. Something.
So
he has some cool name.
Something like that.
Aww.
Yeah, Zhao Yun's always whenever you see the Dynasty Warriors cutscenes, he's always the badass spear that kills a bunch of people.
Like, literally. I remember the Dynasty Warriors 8 intro.
Yep.
Fucking Lubu.
Yep.
Lubu surfs on red hair.
Yeah.
Don't put him as the defender again. That didn't work out well.
Well.
I would have fucking bailed on these guys so many times.
No, they're your sworn brothers.
Sworn oath.
I know, but I'm... he's just going to drink again.
No, you don't know
I'm really
that.
Glad I haven't sworn an oath with you.
You don't know if he's going to drink again.
You'd be calling me like, I need you to go to the comic book. Come on. God damn, Brian.
You're my
like,
brother, you have to go.
Yeah, and Brian would be like, you have to cover my shift at work. And you show up.
Like,
I know, dude. But we swore the fucking oath. Just tell your boss. Just watch Three Kingdoms,
we
episode 3. It's a whole thing. It was in the garden.
Was it episode 3?
It was pretty early.
Two or three, yeah.
Two or three, yeah.
Okay, well, at least we leave Austin alone, because I think Austin is Zhang Fei? Is that his name?
Zhang Fei?
Zhang Fei.
Why am I Zhang Fei?
I don't know.
You got the biggest beard here?
You've got the biggest beard.
Then that means I'm Guan Yu.
No, biggest.
I don't think you have Guan Yu's
like,
temp.
Like,
why? I don't know. I mean, actually, I have no
idea. Like, Guan Yu's beard is, like, long.
My beard's also longer than yours.
It is.
Yeah.
I would say I just shaved, but even when I don't shave, it doesn't get like that. Sure, whatever. I'll be fucking him.
Number one, don't
totally
drink. Number two, don't get pissed off. And number
don't
three,
be
don't
be castigating the soldiers. The fuck.
Yeah.
But he's got the rank of a general, right?
Yeah, yeah, like he's a huge idiot.
Yeah.
So, Liu Bei, you know.
That's like for word exactly what he said last
time. Yeah, right?
I will happily.
If you play both, so like, at the same time, side by side,
it's
like,
the same delivery, to like, don't worry.
It's just the same scene, actually. They just reuse that.
It's a CG armored hat. So, oh, yeah. This is the little shit.
Yeah, you want to?
Sandals, selling knave?
Ilka Butchers and Wine Vendors.
I want a reason to call someone a knave.
Yeah.
Filthy knave. Oh, so they're going against Yuan Shao, not Shao? Okay.
Yeah, Yuan Shao currently is still allied to the Emperor. Yuan Shu isn't, because everyone knows he's going to declare himself the Emperor. Like, he's going to declare himself an Emperor.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of beards.
Right?
Well, I just love that, like, all of his advisors know he's an idiot, too.
Yeah.
He's horrible.
See, I don't know if I brought it up, but in some of the episodes you weren't here, Liu Bei, like, accidentally into, like, governor, to become a governor, basically. He was, like, at a dude's house. And everyone loves Liu Bei so much that the dude's like, hey, you're the governor now. Liu Bei's like, nah, I don't want to. And the guy's like, you have to. Liu Bei's like, all right. And then he died.
Mm-hmm. And the governor died?
Yeah, the old guy died. Wow. Liu Bei's in charge now. Well, he was old.
He was really old. And like, he basically had two heart attacks.
Why doesn't that happen to us, guys? Like, just be going to some, like, nobleman's house.
Yeah.
Well, because we don't have no...
Yep.
I rescind that statement.
I'm really curious what these statements
were. I was going to say, we don't have noblemen, but...
We totally do.
Yeah.
Totally
do. Kind of have an aristocracy. It's like I will win the battle with my beard alone. Love him or hate him, he's got a kick-ass robe.
Yeah.
And that's kind of funny too, like the old man dies, said like you're in charge, but then like it's accepted too.
Yeah, well, because he gave him the like the jade seal to become the governor.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm. Yes, defeat Liu Bei.
Damn, nice! Tell me Lu Bu at least I got to have like one date episode with Dio Chen.
Yeah, kind of like. Especially after. Well, after Deng Zhuo died, you know, like...
I'm, like, just surprised it's not, like, a Greek tragedy where everybody just fucking dies.
Well...
Yeah.
It's a Chinese tragedy.
That's true. So they're trying to rope in Lu Bu to fight with them?
Yeah, it's the whole, like... You know, Liu Bei, Lu Bu, and Cao Cao all want the same, like, territory.
Yeah.
And they all want the same thing. But, like, they obviously can't all have it, so they all fight each other over it. And Yuan Shu basically is like, yeah, we'll just make Lu Bu fight him.
And Sunset just wants to sail on a boat.
I'm actually curious if there's, like, a whole meme, like, Reddit dedicated to this show.
There's some.
There's a couple.
Yeah.
A friend has turned me to prequel memes.
Yeah, those are yeah.
Oh god.
There's some memes of this, but not as many as I would like.
Yeah. It's got a like the biggest exposure it has is obviously Dynasty.
Yeah, Warriors. The games.
But other than that, it's like super low key.
Which is funny given the scale.
And it's not even like for English. Like I'm talking about like
yeah, worldwide. Yeah.
Like English speaking countries and like you know like secondary English speaking countries. Like it's just the audience is really really small.
Yeah. I mean, this is not necessarily the show, but the story and the lore is known in China and Japan and Korea really well.
Yeah.
It'd be interesting to see Japan do something like this for, like, the Age of Strife.
I mean, yeah, that'd be super cool to have, like, a big epic show on the Sengoku Jidai. There might even be one.
Yeah.
I'm just not aware of one. Yeah. That'd be cool.
No, there probably is.
That's what I'm saying. There probably is. It was their big civil war. Like, yeah. You know. That'd be cool. I'd like to watch that.
Come to my pavilion.
Actually, I paused to do some research.
Look at these. What? Like, wait a minute.
It's a brave secretary.
No drinking.
Wait. He said drunkenness. Is yeah.
Look at that. God damn it. Fucking Zhang Fei.
If only it wouldn't be, like, horribly, like, you know, not, like, you know, respectful, I would want all my employees to, like, leave the room. Like, come to my kick-ass office where my desk is just super stupid, and then just like, yeah, just, no, but bow, and then quickly, like, backstep.
Yeah, you gotta back up a couple steps and then leave.
I don't drink.
Oh, yeah.
Literally exactly what happened like last time.
Right, no, shut up, it's not the same.
It's almost exactly.
It's not the
same. And they're even talking about it like there's a message. I worry third brother will drink. I'm gonna put that on a shirt somewhere.
Right?
Oh shit.
Zhang Fei's face, I'm like.
Oh shit.
We came up with some good ones, I'll tell you guys after.
Did he say earlier? He was like, I swear on my life I will not drink a single drop.
Yeah. Until you return. Put all the water.
Zhang Fei's face on the back and then like on the like layering.
And then on the back it's like, bring me 50 jars of the best one.
That kind of reminds me of, there's a series on World War One called The Great War. And, you know, they started off pretty small, but they're pretty big now, and they actually made, like merchandise and stuff. And, like, I think one of them was, like one of Hotzendorf's, like, quotes or whatever. About how, like, just showing how horrible he was. Can't remember exactly what it was.
The bolt of brocade.
Brocade?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Is this uncle from freaking like Jackie Chan?
It's Chen Dong!
Chen Dong, man.
Oh, yeah.
That's what he does.
God, dude. Props to these guys for always, like, these actors for keeping, like, but they have to say, like, five super, like, you know, he still has red hair?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Why not do it right now?
Still, when you're like young and like one of the fucking best warriors in the land, like you can't really blame him for just being like.
Still, I still wish could have had Ma Chao versus Lu Bu.
The fight of the fucking decade.
Fight of
like not the decade, the but like the millennium. There.
Did you send Lu Bu against them when they were playing?
No. They encountered him once, I think.
Who?
That's about it.
Oh, yeah, we might have seen him.
I guess at least he's a partying drunk. He just stabs him. He's like, well, now you're feeling the pain of me stabbing. God damn it!
You piece of trash.
Yeah, but that's the problem.
I don't care if you're, like, definitely allergic to wine.
It's an India pale ale, and this guy's only drank Guinness. And he's just like, oh, why?
I'm gonna be forced to sock you.
I like that they're drinking in full armor, dude. He's so angry. Damn, dude. I love that he's violating both
right
at once. Like,
no, like he's about to do all three.
All three.
Oh no.
No drinking, no temper tantrums, no beating or chastising of the soldiers.
All three at the same time.
Wait, no. Oh, no temper. Oh,
yeah. So yeah, if you missed it, this guy. If you missed it, this guy just said that he's related to Lu Bu.
No, he pushed him and he started bleeding. Dude. He caved his chest in. Is what he did.
Yeah, but yeah, that guy said that guy's related to Lu Bu. Oh. So this is why Zhang Fei is like getting super pissed. Yeah. There you go, all three.
Guy needs something, like a hobby.
He has a hobby. Drinking and beating soldiers.
Okay, a new hobby. Okay.
Hit, well hit,
at
yeah,
this,
things.
At this point, Liu Bei should have just not even fucking
no,
gone.
They're, well, he probably should have, like, left Guan Yu in charge or something, yeah. But you know. Although, we know what happens when that happens later.
Like, he doesn't have a fourth person, like...
He does, he has Zhao Yun, who would be, like...
Worse.
But Zhao Yun's, like, such a good warrior, you yeah need him.
He's got other generals.
That's what I'm saying, like, doesn't he have somebody
barely
else?
Barely, but he has one. Like, where are the
he's got
guys?
He's got Sun something, or he might not have him yet.
He's got that, that one, it's my cousin, bro.
Hey, cousin!
Yeah.
Cousin he up, dude.
Oh, but he still has the barbarian cover, so that's cool.
Those were all his homies, that's why. Like,
that's
yeah
just cool.
Those were his soldiers.
Okay, the avenging. Did you tell him about your alcohol deficiency?
Yeah. Yes, did you tell him that you can't drink alcohol and only you, know, you will die?
Yes.
Oh. Also, he said you smell.
Triggered! He called red hair a bitch.
And he said Dio Chan's ugly.
Well, bring me my trident!
Yeah, right?
Okay, that seems like a safe job, being Lu Bu's trident guy.
Right?
Like, your whole job is just, like, you know greasing. Yep, there
that's
you go.
The guy.
That's the guy.
He's gotta make sure red hair is fed and nice, and the trident is sharpened and oiled.
No, every day, two jobs.
Oiled?
Yeah.
The trident, you gotta oil
rusty
it. You gotta oil it, and then you take the smoothing stone or something.
Smoothing stone.
Does that have to be sharp?
No, it has to be smooth.
No, whetstone. Shut up, asshole. You know what I'm talking about. The whetstone.
It's so blunt. And like, it's just a blunt force weapon?
Yeah,
like,
it's still this big.
It's a huge mace?
Yeah.
Like,
not
that
it
still hurts,
though.
That's such a good moment.
Need the meteor hammers.
He's like, I looked on the message board. He wasn't supposed to drink. Like,
yeah.
What? You were beating him. I like that they spent time explaining that they actually like knew this would happen.
Well, like the thing is, they didn't know Liu Bei left.
Oh my god!
And now that like the cat's out of the bag, let's get him.
I'm sorry.
To trick you.
Five or 6,000.
You have like an army of like 30,000 plus dudes. It's not very many.
Oh, isn't this where? Spoilers, I guess.
What?
We'll see what happens
with the arrow.
Shut up.
No, I don't think so.
That's because that's later.
People might be listening and they might be figuring it out.
You can't possibly figure that out.
What?
If I say the arrow.
Hey, if you figure
it out. No, that's totally figurable.
If you figure it out, make
thing
sure you comment on this video.
I think if people who are watching this that know about it aren't going to be upset about a spoiler of a thing they already know.
You haven't, like,
no, they're not going to be. But what if someone's watching it that's completely clueless?
Then they have no idea.
That's true.
Then it's a spoiler.
Like, if I tell you what the Battle of Redcliffe, does that mean anything to you?
Yes, because I've seen the Redcliffe
movie,
like, two-parter.
Okay, cool. See, that's different. How
that
about...
That is different. That was a fucking awesome movie.
That movie's effective.
Fan Castle? Like...
Fun Castle?
Fan Castle.
Fan Castle?
Battle of Fan Castle?
You mean Redcliffe?
No. Von Castle?
Redcliffe is a chibi.
Chibi? Chibi is what it is. But Redcliffe was the app.
You mean one of those little, like, mini animals?
No,
it's
not
spelled the same.
It's spelled the same, but it's two separate words.
Yeah.
He looks just so pissed.
They actually don't know where the actual site of Redcliffe the battle was, but they think they know where it is, and there's like a big, like, a big mural, like, on the, like,
so,
part of the
so
wall.
So he was camping outside the city?
Okay, so Lubu, so the thing with Lubu was, when he basically retreated from Nungzhuo,
yeah.
He went and fought some battles, and then he went and he helped Liu Bei do a thing, and Liu Bei, being the governor of an entire, like, county, an entire district, has several smaller districts under his command, and he gave one of the smaller ones to Lubu because he was, you know, oh, thanks for the help. Here, you know, guard this place for me. And Lubu, being the kind of jerk that he is, like, would rather take advantage of, you know, Liu Bei being gone. And that's why he's attacking the main like, city.
Well, they were
to try to take it over.
They were enemies at one.
They were, yeah.
Bring the wall.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Have you tried that Iron Fist?
Not yet, no.
Okay. You should. I mean, I don't want to say nothing, but.
Man, dating the episode.
The timeless quality of Bro 3K.
Right?
Wait, what? What did
you
say?
Iron Fist. The Iron Fist.
Yeah, I've been watching.
I don't know. I need to try.
But they have.
I've heard negative things from everyone.
I've heard some people.
But like, I've been watching it, and I'm like, I don't see anything about it.
I think some people were just another.
Yeah.
That's our next.
Get them.
Just watching Netflix.
Yeah. The drunk ass Zhang Fei.
No.
It's super wasted. Still wasted.
It's like he's playing a drunken monk, but he's a warrior. Is this ever a level in Dynasty Warriors?
Oh,
shit!
Depending on the game, yes. The big thing about the main game, so like Dynasty Warriors 8, you know, I think there's like however many missions or battles per faction. Most of them are the big major battles that take place that kind of define the series. The expansion games, either Extreme Legends or Empires, usually expand a lot upon the other battles that happen. So like Dynasty Warriors 5 Extreme Legends adds like a ton of minor battles that happened throughout the era. So it might have this battle, like, it has like a bunch of minor things that, like, you know, that happened but aren't in the main game. Like, I doubt, you know, the Lubu's attack on Zhuzhou, it's not in the main game, but it might be in the expansion that adds like a campaign for Lubu.
Yeah, that's true.
Because Chen Gong is a character in Extreme Legends, but he's not a character in the main game.
Oh, I should have brought the game.
Oh, yeah, totally.
That's nice of him.
Sumi.
Is one of these wives the wife in Redcliffe?
The actors, no. There's none of the same actors.
No.
The same, like, character.
Oh, yeah.
I would be
yeah.
Extremely surprised if...
I actually would.
If I can... Yeah. Fucking Zhang Fei. Outside of the camp all sad because he's fucked up.
Oh man, these guys.
Yes.
I fucking love how... I just love like visualizing that. Like, you're a foot soldier.
Yeah.
And then, like, your superior dies. And, like... And, like, you get promoted and instantly...
Yeah, your hair...
You grow a headband.
A headband and the coat.
That's our game we're gonna make, bro.
Yeah.
Fucking
coats. Look at those coats, dude!
I know, they look really cool!
Eat it. Good job, Sandy. Yeah.
See, this is why we need to do it with drinking rules. Like, every time they do
right?
Like, the fucking thing,
like, oh. Some episodes will get destroyed.
Every line.
Whenever they drink, you gotta drink.
Oh, God.
some episodes, you just, like, don't die.
Just die.
It would be 10 minutes of silence because we've all this passed.
Yeah, right?
You're just dead.
Oh, double happiness.
So not only did Lubu take the basically not only did Lubu like take the main city, he's also was getting paid for it.
Yeah.
You're talking about idiot?
Fucking Zhang Fei crying, bro.
Hit him.
Shut up. Shut up.
Yeah. And that's why, like, Liu Bei's, like, not really upset about it, because, like, it wasn't his, but it was. It's so stupid.
He's kind of just hiding it, I think.
Uh-oh.
I don't know.
You wanted me to keep that?
I lost all of our wives, too. My bad.
This needs to be the introduction of a freaking, like, our, like, Pathfinder. Where are our 30 wives each?
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking lost.
But yeah, so back to your thing, in Redcliffe, the main female character...
Oh, shit!
The main female character is the daughter of Sun Jiang and the sister of Sun Quan. Sun Sun Jiang, I don't know if they changed her name in that, but her name's different in this, too.
That's his ex?
Yeah.
Who's not?
In what?
In this?
She doesn't go by that in this.
Oh, no, she doesn't go by that. Yeah. It's still Rainbow.
It's her, yeah, but she doesn't go by that in this one. I don't remember if that's what they call her in Redcliffe, but either way, like, she's in the show later. Right now, no, like, that's the thing, like, there's, like, three female characters in the show. There's Diao Chan, there's Sun Zheng Zhang, and then there's, like, one other lady.
Also, if we ever did the O's, I'm not dying on the same day. That's the
O's!
Oh, going in the O's, man.
Come on.
God, man.
Because then, like, what
you
if
have
you
to
just,
find a third person?
What if you just get hit by, like a car, and then I just be like, oh, fuck.
You gotta jump in front of a car.
No! Fuck. Especially if it was, like,
the
your
point,
fault.
The whole point of the oath, it's not literally that, like, if one of them, you know, dies in an accident, they have to kill each other. The whole point of the oath is to, like, if they're in battle,
yeah,
they won't surrender, you know, stuff like
oh,
that.
Yeah,
it's
I
like,
know,
you know.
I know. I'm just thinking of it in modern terms.
Yeah.
Especially if it wasn't your fault, if it was just, like, an accident. Like,
exactly.
I'm not going to kill myself because, like,
but the thing is, if you die and you're our brother, we have to avenge you super hard.
You guys better tackle that car.
Yeah. Blow it up.
You're just at the guy's house, like, after it's all been through, like, insurance and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, we got a torch car.
Yeah, bro. Right.
You're back.
We gotta get him.
They, like, switch places.
Yeah. See? But Liu Bei sucks.
Probably the best course of action, though.
He's
not stupid, he's just...
He's
only a little stupid.
Little stupid.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
There's a name in here.
Yep.
I brought ships, but I didn't bring them.
What did he want?
Oh. I'm not sure. I don't really pay attention.
Oh, I think he wants Liu Bei dead.
Oh, yeah, he wants Liu Bei dead. And that's why, because he was going to send him the money. And he's like, oh, no, you got to kill Liu Bei, and then I'll send you the money. But Yuan Shu was never going to send him the money. Oh! Chugo!
The music! So bold.
Like Doritos.
Doritos, please sponsor us for
yeah.
How bold this is.
I'll be sponsored by Doritos. That'd be dope.
That would be fucking awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Doritos, they're the best.
Whoa there.
Sponsored by Carl's Jr.? Oh, man, I'll get sponsored by Carl's Jr.
Extra big ass tacos.
Yeah.
True gentleman. Yeah, slow your roll.
Whisper, whisper, whisper.
I just wanted to have the plan for once.
Yeah.
He just didn't say anything. He's just
yeah, you did a
crazy.
He did a caboose.
A caboose?
It's from Reverence's
movie. Oh, yeah.
He runs up and he's just like, I have a plan, Sergeant, but we'll have to move quickly. And he's like, listen, whisper, whisper, whisper. He's like, that's your plan? All he said was whisper, whisper.
All he said was whisper, whisper.
Yeah, and he's just like, yes, but I just wanted to have a plan for once.
I remember that.
Caboose is the fucking best.
Yeah.
Wait, you didn't meet him alone? You have all your freaking cronies.
No, it's just his, like,
it's him.
Procession.
But
he's... that's basically alone. Up there. Sorry, like, I took your castle. Yeah,
he's not.
Sorry, not sorry.
Yeah.
Well, no, no.
Actually, come on, come on.
Just,
hey,
no, he's
hey,
just not sorry.
He's like, hey, I got wine.
Yeah.
Like, jokes with him. Oh wow, they brought him straight in.
Just yeah,
him?
Man.
Just him?
Well, you got rice though.
Oh man.
Yeah.
Is that rice? I don't even know.
Nachos.
Nachos. Lubu pulled out all the stops.
They're Doritos.
Yeah. They got chicken though.
No, yeah, I've been eating. I ate like lean chicken and salmon for like breakfast or lunch and dinner, and I'm like fucking. Then I come here and there's freaking like wiener schnitzel.
Yeah.
Just like.
Diet suck, bro.
Diet suck, bro.
No, don't take it. Like, why would you?
Why are you playing these mind games, bro?
It's because Chen Gong's like, hey, give him back the thing? I don't fucking know.
I think Chen Gong was like, offered to him, but
yeah.
He knows.
Yeah.
So he's not going to take it.
That's a sad thing, too, is like all these soldiers that died because Zhang Fei screws up and Lu Bu attacks.
They're just like lowly peasants.
Goons. All three of us could have been those like kind of lowly peasants.
What? Maybe you.
I was a lowly peasant.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Okay, like I'm sorry. Maybe I forgot, Austin. You descend from the noble houses.
Yeah.
Would have had your 50,000 cavalry.
Yeah.
Okay.
He wishes he was a noble.
Yeah.
She don't know. I don't know either.
In 10 years, then the announcement came forth. As America is divided into houses.
So, like, unnecessarily rich, like, extravagantly rich?
Yeah.
You just, like, have a dude with you, like, that goes into, like, places before you and announces you?
It'd be awesome.
Like, even when no one's there. Like, if you have to go to the bathroom, you have him go in there, announce you, and then you go in.
That's a little ridiculous.
You have enough money to do
that. There's the line, though. It's going into this, like, a public restroom, is like, oh, prepare for Austin to arrive. You're like, dude, you don't have to do it. Like,
no, he does have to do it. That's what he gets paid for, to do. He's got, like, six-figure salary.
Jeez.
That's how rich you are.
I just really wanted your castle and your wives. Dude, come on, you know he's not gonna go for that.
You don't know that.
But he's like the lawful good character in the story, and he just kinda, it seems like he sticks by it.
Oh, Liu Bei?
Yeah.
Yeah, he kinda is, like, he's definitely...
If anyone is, it's him.
He's like,
yeah.
Uncorruptible, that's...
Pretty much.
See? So he just beats on like a tree.
He comes home and... is anyone around? He starts beating on like a peasant. Like a servant.
At least they got all the wives back.
Oh, did they? Okay, good.
Yeah.
Incredible humiliation.
Oh, so now he's going off to like the same place.
They basically switch places.
Change places.
How's working at the lunchroom, Frankie? It's all right. Poor Frankie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look into it though.
Into what?
Like a Japanese like remake of like single GI.
Do we have a Japanese show?
Yeah.
That'd be really cool.
Like a good quality one.
Yeah. A remake is this them going to war now.
I just want to see the Battle of Nagashino. Where is it Nagashino? Yeah, where I think it's that one where Nobunaga defeats Takeda with all the handgunners.
All the guns, yeah.
Like changed the face of warfare in Japan like forever.
Like forever, yeah. That's actually not a bad idea, AJ.
What?
Seeing Sengoku Jidai.
Yeah.
But like in modern times.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean?
Like all the warlords and stuff.
Yeah.
And like all the like seven provinces and stuff. But like with modern in modern times. Like modern equipment, tanks and planes and dumb stuff.
That's been the funny thing about Iron Fist is like the one girl always talking about Bushido, and I'm like, you're using like super old warrior code in New York City. It makes me laugh.
You haven't started Iron Fist?
No, I have.
Oh, what are you doing?
Easily like 8th or the 9th episode. It's gotta be close to the end.
I'm like at 8.
Yeah. It's gotta be close to the end.
Yeah, it's like
I mean, I get why some people would be angry about it, but like the amount of contempt it's gotten is surprising.
I actually don't. Like, I'm not seeing what's wrong with it.
Everybody, I think, thought there would just be fights all day long.
I guess, like, okay. I guess that's not true. I can see some of the like dialogue and stuff and kind of cringe worthy. Because it's a little cheesy and stupid.
Well, obviously you haven't played Mass Effect Andromeda. You talk about cheesy, fucking cringeworthy conversation, play that game. Yeah. Good God.
Bet.
I'll tell you guys after we're done
with this. Hey!
Drink!
Hiya! Here it comes.
That son of a bitch. Trying to be happy again. Every time you say heavens, drink.
Yeah.
你想过他给你送来这么多的粮饷到底有什么用？
Fuck.
Whoops.
Like, there's not
like
a chance of
you. 2 whole years.
That's our budget. He's such a bean counter. That's our budget for 2 years.
That's just a normal word.
I know, I just think it's funny. Like.
What's
he got to do, huh? What's he got to do?
He just knows. He knows how weird Lubu gets when she sings or dances. It's just like, I don't know, just sitting here, just like staring magnanimously at your wife.
Ugh.
would be cool. You come in here.
Walk in and all your cronies like...
Yeah, there's like many, many blessings on you this day. Like, you'd think I'd get tired of it.
She got the scar, dude.
Yeah.
Who?
Some guy.
That's his name. Some guy. 50,000.
10-day deadline? Yeah. Damn, dude.
If only they had done that in World War II with freaking Montgomery.
They tried that.
I know they tried that, but like. Put some, like, freaking Winston Churchill just hit man with his, like, 10 days. Just
what do you, like...
kills Montgomery.
Kill Monty way hard.
I'm sure Patton would have sent somebody. He's like, I got a guy for this.
Sorry, guy. Battlefield Bulge didn't go exactly as expected.
Jeez.
He seemed like such a prima donna. I read a book, and it was about Montgomery, Patton, and Rommel. And, like, Rommel seemed like the most grounded one. Patton and Montgomery were just a bunch of, like, prima donnas. Are you honorable, buddy?
Fucking, you want Xiaoyu, man, he's the best.
You got this, bro.
Yeah.
It's gotta be him. Alright, episode.
That was 14, yeah. What will happen between Lu Bu, Liu Bei, and Yuan Shao?
I know. Do you know?
Oh.
Something involving an arrow. That's about what I've been able to accumulate.
Yeah, I guess.
You're gonna have an arrow, a trident, and a horse.
Well,
that's three quintessential.
Two out of the three.
Yay!
Yeah, we will see you all next time, episode 15.
Later, peeps.
Oh,